London again, and that famous Thames figure, Ted Phelps, presides over the waterman's sculling race for the coveted Doggetts Coat and Badge. Dating from 1716, the race has been interrupted by the war, but now, over the 4.5 miles course between London Bridge and Chelsea, the oldest event in rowing is back again on the sporting calendar.